I am delighted to be here with Tim Hayes, and Tim is the SVP, Senior Vice President, and the head of the North American region for Bayer, is it consumer healthcare?
It's Bayer Consumer Care, that's
okay,
right.
Okay, terrific. And Tim is the newest member of our HBA advisory board, and since part of our whole focus of the HBA is the importance of mentoring, I wanted to ask you, Tim, how important has it been in your career to be mentored and to mentor others?
Well, thanks, Eve. Mentoring, I've had a lot of terrific mentors in my past, but I've probably done a lot more mentoring, and both formal and informal mentoring. I think it's awfully important, and I would encourage everyone to have a mentor. If I had a tip or a piece of advice that I would give, it's to make sure that establish a strong foundation of trust with your mentor. And I know that the mentees that I've had, sometimes some are hesitant to sort of get into some of the things that I think you really should get into in that mentor-mentee relationship. So create that trust and that bond, and then I think you just go from there.
Well, thank you so much for joining us.
Terrific.
I hope you enjoy the luncheon today.
My pleasure.
Thank
Thanks very much.
See you in a few weeks.
Terrific.
Thank you.
You.